Oh shit. Alright, now we need to put back in the insulated tile at 9. I don't think I let out much carbon dioxide there. Alright, let's get some mopping going. Alright, got some good mopping there. Get some further mopping here. Great. Okay. Yeah, we can get all of that, I believe. Jobs. He really wants to be a miner, it seems. Really wants to be a miner. Alright, we have 1 1/3 left, and we have 11 cycles. A little stress going on. Should reduce overnight as they sleep. I think we can get 2 more dupes. Really? Get those ear tiles in. Boom. 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 All right, let us sweep. Fill up. All right, you're hot. You're not doing much. I think I need a pitch up at a farm. Get those two first. Our germ situation. We still have it. Wow. Alright, where are we here? Get that done, let's get that done. In here kinda needs to clean up some oxygen. Get some clean air in here. Get that done. Oh, of course, lovely. Not. Dig that. No. Cancel that. There. Huge reservoir. We're on to the last. You have 8.9 cycles. What the hell are you? Smooth hatch? I guess we'll take smooth hatches too. Smooth hatch. What's your thing in life? Solid couple. Ooh, oh, that's nice. What can you eat? Gold. Stone, smooth, and you are a sage. What can we give you? Dig. All right, so we're almost ready now to release the slime. All this polluted water, we want to release it down here. Priority 6. Using water for all the most of the plants. Oh, plumbing. That's based on a liquid pipe, no germ sensor. I want a pressure sensor. What's a pressure sensor now? So it's a So once it gets below 1,000, turn on. All right. Let's see if that works. Oops, you have a problem. Dig yourself out. Jobs. I want you to do this. You need to either be a courier, well, you need to do this, so go for an courier. I believe another job just popped up. There we go. Almost done. 6 cycles. Priority 6. Beautiful. Now let's dig over here. And over here. Here. Wonderful. I really don't want to have to do that to this. I can leave that for now. I'm gonna build in here next. I'm not gonna make it. Let's see if it works. Works. That's empty already? It's empty already. We have a problem, Houston. I need water. All right. Let's fix this water problem. Plumbing. How am I gonna get it up there now? There, let's do this bridge. So that takes it into there. There's no filter. Let's do a liquid filter. Cancel. That you're gonna come in here, and we just want polluted water going here and any output I want you to spit down there. And let's get some power to it. That's 9. That's working out. I have gold, yeah. Finish it up, come on. Almost out of water. Thank you. Wonderful. Well, that's progress. I should really have come down with this to here. This water. Oh, it goes over there, that's why. But why didn't I take this one down here? You have 4.9 cycles, so it doesn't need to last that long. Alright. People are idle. Idle, I tell you. Alright, all draining, beautiful. Let's start looking at how we do our natural gas. So, we're probably going to use transformers and come this way. So if we do natural gas generator. So, we need to get the natural gas and we need to put it in gas reservoirs. Mesh down. I don't need mesh everywhere. Let's dig this ladder up higher. So ventilation, we want insulated pipe. So it comes in from up here, and it goes from here, there, from there, there, from there. To this. All right. Now these definitely need mesh because of their polluting ways. Build all of that. No, 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 no. Please remember to subscribe. Hit that like button if you liked the video and leave a comment. If you didn't like the video, well, you can hit the dislike button. Thank you.